Hey, what's going on? This is Game Daddy. This is another Let's Play of Legend of Dragoon. Let's see if I'm going to beat the this one today, and I'll end it there on this two. So let's get right down to the nitty-gritty. Enjoy if you enjoy the gameplay, and yeah, bye. Going on, I don't know, it is considering of fate, but you were saved with this power, Shanna. Do you feel it? This is the power of the dragoon. Yes, I feel it, the warm power of a dragon, not only powerful, but very tender. Excuse me, it's too bright, and I can't see, can you do something about it? Oh, sorry. Can you get up? See, I'm fine now. Doctor, about this, I don't know what to say. I wouldn't understand even if you told me. Isn't it just seeing a miracle? With my own eyes, it was worth waiting this long. In addition, I don't need any rewards. Just end the war quickly, that'll do. There is no more threat of the dragon, the rest will be taken care of by King Albert soon. Hi, Dave. I see. You defeated that dragon. You may win your way through to a pretty good level with weight. Not only that, you might be able to win the title of the strongest in the world. I could barely hear it, ain't got a good headset. Yeah, I know the music bit before though, it's pretty good. Are you interested, huh? Well, you are just in time for the heel competition. Daredevil are coming from all over the world to compete with their own brawn and brains. If you are interested, go to the arena. I am looking forward to seeing the match. Oh shit, this is why we get my ass kicked at the end. Get me our own reality check. How are you, Dave? Die young types and want to test your courage, step up and fill out the application. My advice to those who are feeble cowards or have cold feet, don't register. I guarantee you will die. So you register now? Damn straight. I'll participate. That's my name. And who will be participating? Of course I am. Hey though, it's don't go easy on me. I'm a participating. What? I am a knight of Brazil. I am not eligible to participate in these kind of competitions. I won't either. I don't like the word dude. Besides, it'll be spoiled the competition if I participate. I'm too good. Good luck. We will be watching from afar. Don't embarrass yourself in front of Shana. Oh shit. Just don't turn yourself into a dragon, you'll create a big mess. Oh duh. I'm gonna take a little fucking penguin. When you are ready to go to the dining room, we'll be waiting for you. What? Old geezer? Say that again. Martial abilities, make sure along with the spirit, you have such an immature spirit, you are not a match for me. I can't stand it anymore, I'll settle with you when you're here. I told you so, you have to respect all people. Hastel? No, I can't pronounce the name very well. Oh, it's you, Dart. You've never changed. Well, I taught him some... I can't pronounce the name. Oh, that's all. Have you become tougher since the last time I saw you? You too, Hastel. You look even stronger. Ha ha ha. Even if you flatter me, I won't go easy on you. I know. I miss you, man. Talking to you reminds me of our journey together. That reminds me, what happened to that black... what'd you call it? Gents, the time has come to decide the strongest in the endless. Enter the arena, then you are ready. Don't move before a match. This is. Here I come. It's natural that when this is your first time, take it easy. It's my way.
Eat this!
Welcome back, big.
Yes! Burning rush!
You're welcome. No, I'm going to the arena.
Yes!
Right now I'm on the arena, good. It's part of the mission.
Eat this.
It shows a little tactic of just getting levels. Not levels, but I'm getting health. Well, I think it should. It didn't end as well. Well, I won't say a remake, a remaster, it would be bad. But a remake would be good. I should have waited till I filled up my health. Oh well. Well, that's my opinion. If people want to see a remaster, that's good to them. So. I'm glad I could get to play it, you know, because I love this game. It's a trial of mana treatment. That's cool. I'm not well keen on the game, to be honest with you. I like playing across too. I just don't got to figure out where to go on it. Dumb thing. Because I got to kill two dragons. Even that's a pain in the freaking ass. Killing the dragons itself is a pain. But the other thing I didn't like is the battle system on there. It's like complicated figuring out where to go. Especially you can't play every single character on the game. Yeah, waving your arms about doesn't make you powerful, dipshit. You sound like someone I know. You sound like Moon. Really? Only 70. too powerful. You're damn straight I'm too powerful for your ass. Is this the arena fight? Yeah. You don't get stats for it. It's part of the campaign. Yeah, cheer your ass off that. You won't beat the last fight. It's inevitable, you might as well just die. You can't win the arena battle, even if you wanted to. There's two more rounds after this, it's the semi-finals. I warmed up, haven't you? Give it your best shot for your friends upstairs. Come on, let's get begin. Dart versus Danton. Oh, this guy reminds me of the fucking guy in the prison. They're by the look of him anyway, but it's not him. I know a person who is always ready for the next round, but those are beers. I knew that was gonna come. Yeah, I don't drink alcohol, thank you very much. Operation, and it does look like operation. It does look like operation, you don't. Careful, operation. You don't wanna hurt yourself. Yeah, it's operation. Burning rush. The big guy's operation, you gone. Yeah, but he's giving me rounds. You need to buy Pokeballs, dude. Go to the shop and you can buy Pokeballs. You don't need to beg. You get money when you're watching and commenting. Man, he's going all out of fucking assault on me. Nah, I'm just gonna heal up. Cannot be, yes it is. I think there's fourth rounds. There's one more and you can't beat him, so. Yeah, good game. Oh, no, it's two more. Nice, give him hell. Oh, I will. Oh, it's this guy. He likes a bow. Goes after, like, specific targets, like knee, chest, or head. Atlo, I think his name is Atlo. Yes. Burning rush. I'm cursed. Yes. Burning rush. I need to get rid of this. Yeah, and it reduces his health too. Let's see if I've got enough fucking health to actually help me out. And he heals up, not surprising. Heal up. Nope, you're by yourself. I'm afraid. I'm dead. No. I didn't know this. Oh shit. I didn't know that. You foul play, man. I still won. I didn't know that. I didn't know that. That's the first time I've actually died on that map. Yeah, you got a reality check. Hey, Heschel, at least we could meet in a final match. No. Well, the world is still to be explored. Ha ha ha. No, did you lose? He was a fierce swordmaster, I think. His name was Lloyd or something. Think of him as a test for yourself and just do it. Yeah, you're gonna lose this one. Oh, I beat him. I beat him last time. I had a heal. Last time, if I'm right, it was a healing item in the shop. We can give you that help. But I didn't grab one. But I thought I'll move back into the thing. I could have got one. It comes from the heart, after all. Saying if you beat him, or he beats you, you're still gonna lose. Yep, that's the first time actually happened to me. But you can't beat this back. You can't beat this. Well, might as well just lose. You'll see why in a second. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. You can't win, regardless, against this guy, yeah. I know it would happen. I'm not going to stop you for your friends claim the title and come back here. I hope he enjoys that reality check he got. Now it's time. I saw the screenshot you posted, by the way. I ain't going to mention nothing. I did post something in the group chat about it. You'll see why. What's this? I try attack. Bing. You can't win. Go. You can only delay the inevitable, like...
Missed.
It's too fast, I can't read the move. Up. That sword is humanly impossible. It is. I might as well just fucking... Bing. But that's not hit. I'm gonna say this though, Bio. I know you're watching this. If that's not him typing it, someone did it for him. That's not how he does things. That's not his typing style. He copied and pasted it. Here are the results of the annual Endlessness Heal competition. The victor is the Platinum Hired Head Swordsman, Loy, the toughest and strongest man in all the Endlessness. You couldn't win anywhere. Second is that the Young Flame. The third place goes to Hashel, the Master of the Rogue Arts. Yeah, good game, Roy, but he's the bad guy in all this. Just to let you know, he's actually the bad guy. I know that for a fact. I mean, I didn't even beat the game, but I know he's a bad guy. I was totally defeated. You haven't reached your limits, you will be stronger, and you have to be. You too, you'll become stronger. You flatter me. Come out quickly, everyone's waiting for you, Dart, in particular Shanna. I watched your match with Dart. I would love to have a match for you, if there was a time or place. Sorry, but you are no match for me. It's hard to take, but it must be true. Someday, if we meet, please accept my challenge. I'll be stronger too. I'll think about it. Oh, shit. It's not only you, Lavitz, who needs more discipline. I couldn't keep up with him. Either. Me either. Ha ha ha. You must be a Master Hashel of the Rogue School. I didn't introduce you to everyone yet. Why don't we go outside? I want to meet my friends. That's what I'm guessing. Because I think it was that mask guy the entire time. That's what I think it is, that mask person. Interesting, the lone wolf that has friends. Let me see your friends. It was that mask dude. I think he was in the... Hellena prison. That, congratulations on second place. Thanks, I wish I could have won first for you. It's okay, Dad. You look very cool. Besides, just happens you saved is enough for me. Oh, this person. You only watched that, didn't you? Oh, well. Too bad, lad. He's a bad guy. He is. Ha ha ha. Don't worry. He's universal. Girl in love as but I blind.
What?
It's not that you haven't changed, Hassel. He's never safe except when he is fighting. Well, it's not. It's true, but the goal of my journey is serious one. I am looking for my daughter who ran away. It was around 4 years ago we met when I was on my quest pursuing the Black Monster. Black Monster? The Tootie's over there is your friend too. Don't Tootie me, my name is Rose. Well, which one is that, sweetheart? What? What are you talking about? Besides, I told you about Shanna many times. I don't think I actually beat Final Fantasy VIII yet. No, I didn't beat Final Fantasy VIII yet. I was quite close to it, I think. Did you? So you still think of her as your baby sister? Stop that. Well, I called in like a million honest games I need to finish off on streaming. Hey, Dad, here is the plan. Why don't you go around the arena just with Shanna and I can go out with those. It's like I still need to finish Chrono Cross, Assassin's Creed. Why do I have to go with you? Just pretending, really. That is a good chance. Can we do it? Shall we go? I didn't mean you, Mazda Hashel. Oh yeah, it seems Dak couldn't make up his mind, so I thought I could do it for him. Acquire 3 tickets. I'm good with Odyssey 2 if you continue that after the game, this game. Yeah, we'll see what I can do. That's the thing, like, with Assassin's Creed Odyssey, it's a lot more grinding, especially doing missions and killing lapdogs and thingy. I guess we haven't had any time to lap, shall we? That's the only thing of Assassin's Creed Odyssey and other things like that, it's too much grinding. Like, you go around fucking killing men and shit like that. Just try and continue the campaign. May I help you? Not as worse than Odyssey. You little bugger. Ow, ow. Hey, quit throwing I got reality check. Monster. I got reality check. That's cool. Yes, I can. I should be able to do it. Yeah, monkeys gave that reality check. What do you want to do next? Anything you want, Dad. I am just happy to be along with you. Besides, it's been a while since I've been in this kind of place. Let's look for another place then. Step right up. You want to take a shot at finding the man? One game per ticket. Oh, go on. Let's have a laugh. Here's one. Oh, I don't know. I don't think I've ever actually won this. None of these before. You win if you can clear which... guess under the witch man's hat. Very pink berries hiding. Okay. Oh, that thing on the side. That's... I already know which one it is already, by the way. Yep. Required 3 tickets. That's the only way you can get a fucking thing on this game. I feel dizzy. It's my kind of game. It's like a battle. Busy. You're a spoiled spot, Rose. Don't worry, I'm not ending it. I'm just saving, just in case. Can I end it? I don't really want to do any more things. Had some fun. Yes, thank you, Lavitz. We gotta get back to Bale, otherwise we'll be late with our report to King Albert. Come this way. Did you do something about it? I didn't say it, do anything. Anything you didn't even take a hand? Shine is not a baby anymore, I don't need to go hand in hand. Dad, are you getting what I'm talking about? I guess. But Shan is like a baby sister to me, I cannot change that. I don't think Shanna thinks that way. When the war ends, I'm gonna go on my journey again, pursuing the Black Monster, and I don't want her to be involved in that. That revenge doesn't solve anything. I learned that from the death of Graham, the guy who betrayed my father. The guy who defected to the Sandora, the guy I hated, hatred. The person you should be looking for is not from the past, right? You should pay attention to the present. I'll accept a couple of drinks for this advice. When the war ends, let's have a drinking bill. Hey, wait. Lavitz. Now, that's the order I like. I don't like them kind of orders. Awesome stream, you're doing great again. Oh, thanks, Dave. I'm doing my best. That's all I can do. If I get reality checked, I get reality checked. Nah, I need to go to the shop. I'm going to see a great man go. Eek! Bailey's been attacked by the Sandora, totally destroyed. You are a knight of Basil. What happened? What has happened? Sir Lavitz, I'm glad at least I won't die in vain. What's going on here? Sandora surprised us with an attack. His Majesty Albert is in captivity. What? The King Hellena. King Albert, I am coming now. Calm down, Lavitz. Put yourself together. Let me go. I gotta go, King Albert.
Ow!
Sorry about that. What, you apologize for punching him in the stomach? I am. King Albert. You idiot. When knights lose self-control, their lord cannot be saved. Only you can save King Albert now. While you were sleeping, I went to get a feel for the situation. Bailey is under occupation, so I don't think the remains of knights can be do anything. What about King Albert? He offered himself up as a captive so that the people in Basil could be saved. Just because I defeated a dragon, why was I all woke up? There is no time for proclamations. Nah, I can't pronounce the name, but oh well. Proclamations? There is no choice. We must venture forth to Hellena. We are talking the king back, ain't we? We still have time. If you are going to go, make up your mind quickly. Yeah, that's right. We are still here. No shit, Sherlock. But how about you, Master Hashel? I'm gone too far. I might as well just go too. What about your daughter? Don't mind me, I have already been looking for her for 20 years going. With you for a bit while, won't man make any difference? Master Hashel, I cannot thank you enough. Don't worry about it, but can you call me just Hashel? Master Hashel makes me feel uneasy, that includes you too, Shanna. Okay, Hashel. It feels good to be called by my first name by a young girl. Now, as soon as we are ready, let's head for Hellena. I'm running over there, so. Now we gotta play that big fat dude again. That definitely looks like Operation Mugon. So, take note. We're fighting the real operation in prison. Be right back. I do want to check something. Go in here. I'm back, by the way. Okay. Get ready for the hellena. Because after the hellena, it's on disc 2. So, and I'm in there at disc 2, so. It's a magic penguin as he's doing a stream. Damn, he's dodging quite a lot. I'm gonna try and run. Alright, back at hellena prison. Go. It will be dawn soon. I am such a nice guy, and I letting you see the sun before you die. Say something. Operation. But the order says leave him alive. Shut up. When the sun rises, this guy will be mine from that moment. Say something, huh, King? I don't have a mean to speak with vulgar men. And you'll be killed by that vulgar men. Well, at least you are not alone. Those guys from Beowulf's come after you soon. How villainous. What about the promise to not hurt people? I didn't know, Duel. I'd become so ruthless. We just want your body. I don't want know the rest. Intruders are here. They are coming this way, hanged by Lavitz and a man in red armor. Lavitz? The head of the knight. And the red one, that's interesting. They might be saving the star from you, but you won't have the chance to see them both. The stars and you will be gone when the sun rises. Fuck you. I'm gonna fucking go right through your ass. Charging spirit. They will never be able to get to the top floor alive. Whoa. Don't try that shit, because you know I will. It's you again making noise like that. Call me again if you want something, okay? I want to rest, but I know I won't, so. But I'm going to heal my man. Well, maybe heal my characters. Buy the stuff that I need. It won't be much, though. Bye. To save. Just in case I die, but I know I won't. What the fuck is Pentarian? Whatever that is. I hope it's not another crappy ice item. Mana enemy defeat. No, I don't want that. It sounds gay. No offense to me, but yeah, they are. Yeah, the item just didn't sound right to me. Oh, look. It just doesn't sound right to me. That item. Leather armor. See that in the corner? Of an item. Healing potion. Thank you for coming all the way here. An ambush, huh? Take us a king out, I'll be your last breath. Brave. You still don't know who you are and where you are. I don't want to have a nameless battle. Shut up and get out of our way. Oh, we know how strong you are, but it doesn't make any difference between you and still just be. I always wanted to say this. For shizzle my nizzle. I ain't had that for a long time. I'm fine. This is not even a problem. Yet. There's a mini boss fight here too. Sandal is such a coward making a trap like that without fighting. Well. It is one way to fight. It's our own fault for being trapped. You are harsh. I feel a draft from this gap. It's true. The draft has come from here. Then if we move the rock, then it should be a way out. Laughing my ass. Sorry, Kevin. It seems we have a welcome and wanted guest before that. We shall have a supposed to be feed. We have everything we need. Coming. It's alright. Oh, here we go. This is Django. If we put him to sleep, damn it, we beat that. Yes. Burning rush. You know what it is. You know who it is. Back, I helped my sister with her homework. Nice.
Rush!
forgot everything in high school. Oh dear. Well, there's two of the boss fights, including this one. It's a dragon. Why they call him a dragoon, so. This boss can be a little annoying. It can be. I'm not perfect myself, so. Him jumping around like a fucking bat out of fucking hell gets really annoying at times. I would love to raid Moon's house. Yes. Only if you tell me where it is. ship. I'm not looking at chat right now, so you have to let me know. Thank you for the hydrate. Does, but it takes a while. This is a boss, is an annoying boss. I tell you that now, it is annoying as hell. Oh, it's only 8 pounds too. It doesn't cost much.
Yes. Burning rush.
That's why I bought it. Like it's not much. It's not touching the guy. Oh, now he's confused.
Whip smack.
Got it. Took a while, but got it. Cheers. Thank you for the good game. Ain't over yet. Still got one more boss yet. We made it. There is no enemy in front of us. Yeah. Look at that. The monster fell and the rock collapsed. Let's go. Shannon, is something wrong? Men can have a great friendship. It's about that and love, isn't it? They understand each other. Without a word, man and woman cannot be like that. I envy them a little bit. What about with that? I still don't get yet. He seems to have been thinking about me as his sister. Shanna, is everything wrong? No, nothing. I'm coming. I need to go back to the thingy and heal up and stuff like that. Now against that fucking frugal and that's it. Way too much talking my name after how I didn't follow the story after the time. Yeah. I've got a couple of Pokemon games myself, so. You're gonna try and catch them all in no time, dude. There's a few, streams I want to play, do the Pokemon thing. Seven, I've got 33. Oh shit, I mistimed that. Ah, you missed, bitch. I've got about 13 Pokemons. I haven't seen Mew came out on the thing yet. I think you can't get him. Unless it's very rare. What, it sold it for me. You sell? Hi, Albert. That's a you begging to get a shame. Oh, shit.
Shame on you, D. Shame on you. Oh, hello. I can't be. How are they still alive? No way. They beat that monster? You're damn straight. No. No, we won't let them go a further. You should, cause you're in your wind, so. Here's my PayPal, I want to buy this game, help me out. If you don't, hate me because I straight. Okay, Moon. Mrs. Moon. Mrs. Moon. He plays his straight card all the time, so. He wish he was straight. Oh, he loves more than that. I'm going down for a reason, by the way, just to let you know. I'm going back to the main room so I can buy some shiz. Then I'm gonna beat the next boss. I got Gengar. Well, you gotta do more than cut yourself.
Oh,
keep begging. Yep, alright.
Keep it for me. Thank you. alien's not the wolf foot. Zed's a bitch. The sun is rising. It's good for you, you dire ones. That was your wish, wasn't it? You wanted to end the war, don't you? I'll make your dream come true very soon. I'm vexed. It's unfortunate for Lord Duel, but I cannot wait for the one with the silver hair. I just want to kill you so badly. When I see the smallest glimpse of the sun, I'm cutting your head off with you. King Albert. I won't forgive you. That the rats came in time, it doesn't matter. I'll get you all before Albert.
Eat this!
Whip smack!
That's all I have to do, so.
Rush!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Don't control her, man. I ain't no choice, this is a fucking controller. You know what you fucking do? Where's the angel thing? Love it! The sword. Lloyd! Love it! Told you. Lavitz, hang on, hey. Hey. Is His Majesty Albert all right? I can't entrust you with everything. Lavitz. That survived. Goodbye, Lavitz. He's died. And this is what I don't like when he died like that, but oh well. I still have some place for shelter.
Let me do it. When I am moving like this, I don't feel pain. Welcome back, Dave. I'm just about to end it soon, and I beat another boss, so... I beat Operation again, so... I owe you and Larry's a debt of my gratitude. Larry's is no more. But we are still alive. Being alive means we do anything we want, right? I think it's enough for now. I think Larry would agree with me. Grin. It reminds me of what Larry's happily told me about, that he had met guys he could finally call friends. Now I understand why. Well, you ain't begging for me, Dave. That, Shanna, Hazel, and Rose, Larry's was my most loyal and strongest knight, and at the same time, he was my precious friend. Yes, he was a great guy. I would like to show you my gratitude. Thank you. We was out of luck. I didn't know he had the Dragon Buster. I can't tell it. If I'd known it, I would have stopped Lavitz. Dragon Buster, what are you talking about? It's a weapon from the old world, made only to kill dragons. Even with the almighty dragon armor, it is mere shroud in front of a Dragon Buster. Yeah, you have to cut your wrist really bad to actually do something. I'm a poor man, you know. Bills and electric come a long way. I need a little time. I need to think more. How much of wrist cut? Oh, very lot. Need to cut both of your wrists deep and let the blood flow. Now it is more complicated than simply looking for your daughter. I am okay. I can go back look for her some other time. But we have something we have to do now. You found a way, thanks to Shiner, didn't you? The only thing left is which way to go. We are not going to be like this forever, right? I feel sorry for making you accompany us into such a mess. For an £8 game now, one wrist with half a deep cut. I am the one following you. Anyways, Brazil will be finished soon if we don't do something. I'm looking forward to watching what you will do in the future. I guess I have to talk about it with you. The truth about the Lloyd took from me everything about it. Yeah, that Lloyd, he was the bad guy. Okay, I'm okay. My daily, but I'll walk. Don't know what my daily was, but... The story goes back in 11,000 years, Windlows, who ruled the Death, where I defeated in the Dragon Campaign, and disappeared. However, the secret objects were scattered around the world. They contained their magic power concealed. One of them was handed down in Sario, and it has been sealed inside the body of each crowned heir. Because of the fear that the power could bring evil, the secret object is a secret treasure of Sario, which has been taken. Albert Wesker. Treasure of Sario has been taken in Mungia. I think he worked for Duel, Lloyd. Where did Lou find out about it? It was forged. I bought his intelligence and employed him as an advisor. Probably he was employed by the Imperial Sandora. That's right. Once he obtains a secret treasure, he is the crowned heir of Sario, both in aim. Oh, fucking seriously, that's right. Once the kid obtains a secret treasure. Yeah, it sounds like faster moves in this game. He is the crowned heir of Sario, both in name and reality. Reality? Okay, reality check. The birth of the Conqueror King Duel. That would be the end of Brazil. His Majesty King Albert is still alive here. The war is not over yet. Brazil is not finished. What is a king to do if he doesn't have a castle to go back to and a large force to protect him? Moon Gem, I need reality check. This is a game. It is a cut. Indeed. Let's cut to the chase now, okay? Indeed. I am helplessly alone. However, as a dragoon, I'll be on lead humans to victory. We still have a chance to overcome. We have only one target, Emperor Duel in Black Castle. You have such a dialing strategy, but it's not bad. Let's do it. We can do this together. My iron fist might be able to help you. I will show them the full force of my lance, which I learned how to use from Lavitz. Lavitz, he won't let your death be in vain. Yep, now I'm gonna go to the Black Castle. Black Castle. It seems Hellena fell. Don't be so anxious, I got what I need. Leaving a girl at large is one of your schemes, huh? It's none of your business. Not for a while. Doesn't matter. Well, he is the Emperor Duel. This guy is a boss fight, though. I will soon hold sway of all Sarah, and your plan will be completed. No, it's just the beginning. At least be careful not to get carried away. Don't be burned in the red fire. Nobody can stop me. I will not, even if I sell my soul to the devil. Hello Flame MK, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. Mm-hmm. good, Harry. I'm not too bad. I guess I'm not going to be on chapter 2. You tell it here where you got cut. Bad as chimp in his cut. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Seriously, why do you keep redeeming me, Flame? You evil, satanic little bitch. Like, seriously, you gonna go to hell. Really? You wanna get a reality check for me? Like, seriously.
Hi!
You wanna make those stupid little jokes? Before you go to hell. Jokes?
Oh, Crystal. Didn't take long to defeat. Castle. I'll save it anyway. I'm gonna end it. So, it's a weird looking castle, I tell you that now. Let me go here. I think this is a weapon shop. And both together. Come on, go for the doll. Can I talk to you a little? You guys are like adventurers too. Well, I can tell just from you look like. In addition, you have been on a very risky adventure. Well, I can smell it from your aura. By the way, I have a great story to tell you because you appreciate the real stuff. Just between you and me, I defeated the dragon. Wait, well, no, you haven't. I beat him. You don't trust me? Then take a look at this. This is the... Don't touch it. You'll be poisoned by it. You trust me, right? Now I want to introduce this great product to you. It's a powerful drug that even beats dragons, and the dragon beater for the limited time offer. I'll give you this dragon feather for free. Buy a knife. Oh, shit. Is there a guy called the feeder from in here? It must be you. Come with us. Wait a minute. I'm just a businessman. I was lying about the dragon. Okay. Let me go here. Yeah, XP too. Should be, if not, I'll go outside the city and heal up. I don't think breaking through from the front gate will work. Let's do something more research. We may find a good way to sneak in. Let me go outside the city and heal up. And I'm gonna raid. And I'll finish this off probably tomorrow. But the only thing is, you only get XP when you're beating bosses, but when you beat normal, I don't think you get XP for it. I don't play Shiner anyway, because I don't really like it too much. Nothing personal, but finish this game or the chapter. Well, it'll take a while, and then it's pretty late, so I'm getting some food myself, and I'll be raiding, so... I'm pretty hungry myself, so. So I'll catch you all soon, and take care. No problem, and take care of yourself as well, D. Try not to give yourself too much of a reality check.